oil around the wok like this. Run the oil around the wok and whip it until the oil is getting hot. When it's in hot oil, smoking. Yeah, smoking. For this dish, not use the low or medium, just the high heat. Keep them for crunchy texture. Okay. After you finish the dish, enjoy eating stir-fry with your curry. With sticky rice, jasmine rice, and then taking a break. Yes. You start again. All 1 hour for all of you. After you finish eating. Yeah, snapping. Very, very hot oil. Run the oil around the wok. You need to pee me. For the vegetables, you can use when you're cooking by yourself at home. Any vegetables you can use. Okay. Stir and flip. Not stir like this. For you, spatula. Right. When you use this one, you hold like this, stir and flip. And then take 15 seconds, keep them for the crunchy texture, adding the flour, adding the sauce. You mix the sauce by the black flour. Mix the sauce like this. Then mix everything together. Wow! Sweet and sour. When you're cooking at home, you can add plum sauce. Do you know plum sauce? Plum sauce, pineapple juice, dressing. And mix together. And mix add sauce for the sauce flavor. And then you add the last scoop in. For the last scoop, about 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Finish.